I'm not gonna go home. You're wasting the oil. You're burning money here.
I think your hair could be a little shorter over here.
What do you mean? That's short enough.
My cousin Sal, between the singing and his personality, it just shows his first. What's that word? Charismatic. You know what I meant? Everybody else knew what I meant. He's that word. He's very that word.
Big Tommy, he wants to look out for me. They say anything like a no. Oh, I feel bad for them.
What about Simon Cowell? He's a person in a chair. Listen to me. Don't worry about Simon Cowell. Go out there and give it all you got. Ready?
Listen, if I ain't ready now, I better get out of here.
Yeah, you better go. Let's go.
My name's Sal Valentinetti. I'm from Long Island, New York, and I came here to sing today.
And what do you do in New York?
I deliver pizzas for my cousin's place.
How you doing?
Okay, do you have a wife?
Oh, I'm 20. I'm too young.
Oh, you're 20 years old. Wow. Do you have a girlfriend?
Heidi Klum, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, boy.
Tell me why you've been to the show, Sal.
I want to make something of myself. I want to bring back like those Dean Martin style roasts.
Yeah.
I want to have fun.
How does a 20-year-old get interested in these kind of Dean Martin kind of, that's kind of old
school? My grandmother. She ended up passing away and the music was all I had to remember her by. See, Italian families are our matriarchs are what's most important. My beautiful mother is in here tonight somewhere. And you know what? My mother is everything to me, guys.
Okay. Well, are you gonna be our entertainment now?
I'm gonna entertain you like you've never been entertained before.
There you go.
As a matter of fact, I didn't come here to try out. I came here to win.
Yeah. I like that. Sal, good luck.
Thank you very much. Let's go.
Let's go, Sally! Let's go, Sal!
Sing this kind of music, you can't fake it. It's either in you or it's not. And you're an old soul.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
And I am guessing right now your grandmother's looking down at you and she probably is saying, yeah, he did it his way. I can feel it.
Come up here.
Hang out here.
I'm feeling sugar and spice and everything nice. How you doing?
You have such power and such control and such tone. That was just flawless for me.
She loves the way I talk.
And then I love the way you sing too. So the whole time.
She loves the way I sing.
I do.
I love the way you look tonight. How you doing?
Thank you very much.
All right. Howie.
Let me.
Howie.
Yes.
Go ahead. What are you feeling?
Tell. The truth is, you really are a good-hearted, lovable guy who has